Why not in the evening? Uh-oh, trouble's back. Uh-oh. Our party's arrived!
It's rocking!
Alright, here we are. Well, thank you so much for joining us. This is our last set for the week, and it's your last night on board, and it's been absolutely fantastic performing in here all week. So let's just give it one more go. How about that?
All right.
Two, one, two. Thank you. Why not get into some disco?
All right, yeah. Down, down,
Well, that was fun for us. Thanks for sitting through.
Look what I found in my bag.
We're just gonna give it like 2 more songs.
Play my
song. Just, you know, you're ready.
Play my song.
Two, buddy.
Oh, that's my song.
Okay, you go.
I got the baby maker out right here.
You don't want to dance
with me. Oh, yeah. Are you thinking about
a Captain America? No.
She was like,
All right, well, that last song is definitely one of the band favorites, and this next song is definitely one of the band favorites, so yeah. Hopefully you all are all happy as much fun as we are.
Good night.
Thank you.
Yeah, more fitting.
Well, you are an amazing dancer. I like your shirt too. It's my favorite. Good job, buddy. That's a grand signal for you. Watch him dance this
week. Everybody say goodnight to Eli. His amazing dance skills. He's been showing up all week.
Hey, buddy. Look at you, buddy. Look at you.
All right, now for something completely different. And it's a mystical drum set voice. Introduce the band a little bit. You've heard him playing on the saxophone all week long, doing a fantastic job, covering for me when I make mistakes and hiding it. This is John on the saxophone. On the keys, all the way from the Kiwi Nation, New Zealand, we have Eli. Like we said, it was his bedtime, so he needs to leave. Over on the drums, we have Colin from Colorado. From Wisconsin, we have Nick, who actually just joined us for the first time this week, and has done a fantastic job coming in and picking everything up.
Have a great dance party.
And can he dance?
Boy, can he dance.
I like this.
I saw him Gangnam Style last night. It was something ferocious.
Yeah.
And over on the guitar, our band leader, Aaron from New York. And you know who I am, so I'm not gonna say. And all the way from Lansing, Michigan, Michael Finney. And now that I've introduced them, they are going to do an instrumental featuring the wonderful John. I didn't say where he was from. He's from California. He's from the Bay Area. I don't know. It sounds more mysterious. I think jazz people like that. Anyways, he's going to be featured on this next song. So here you are. Thank you. end of it. Hey, that was good. That was a good job.
One, two, three, four. If you do it by yourself. I don't know what she would say.
Hey, the music stopped. You can stop dancing.
I'm not saying I'm good because I complain.
No one can.
They're not yelling, get a room yet.
Well, while we're in the realm of ballads, how about a swing ballad?
I'm a little bit familiar.
We do.